4 is just a long string of numbers. Some say that it's a code sent to us from God.
That's kind of interesting. She's an Italian mathematician in the 13th century.
The ancient Jews used Hebrew as their numerical system, eh? Each letter is a number. The numbers are interrelated. Like, take the Hebrew word for father. Av, Aleph, Bet. 1, 2, 3. Hebrew word for mother. Name. Aleph, Mem. 1, 40 = 41. Sum of 3 and 41. 44. Hebrew word for child. Yelad. It's 10, 30, and 4. 44.
That's kind of interesting.
Check this out, okay? The word for the Garden of Eden, Kedem. Numerical translation, 144. Now the value of tree of knowledge, right? In the garden, right? Eitz HaChayim, 233. 144, 233.